My name is Cassie. I am the Goldilocks Event Director and I am a Trek Women's Advocate. Today I'm going to answer some of our most frequently asked questions. Packet shipping. All packets are now in the mail. You should be receiving them sometime this week. Ladies, please remember to hang on to everything that was inside your white envelope. You will need everything for Saturday. Obviously now, packet shipping is now closed. On Thursday the 19th at Mad Dog Cycles in Orem from 10 to 7 p.m. And then on Friday at our expo from 3 to 7 p.m. where all our vendors will be there, so bring your girls and come shop. Also, at both locations on both days, Mad Dog Cycles will be offering free safety checks. So please come bring your bikes and make sure you're ready to roll on Saturday with us. So we're excited to announce that we're going to be offering a swag buffet. This will allow you to choose one free item of something for you to enjoy. Everyone will receive a swag coupon card in their registration packets. Please make sure that you bring this to either packet pickup locations or Saturday for you to redeem after your ride to pick one free item. If you've paid for packet shipping, you can pick up your t-shirt anytime on Saturday. If you are picking up your packet either Thursday or Friday, you will receive your t-shirt then. If you would like to exchange your size for a different size, you may do so on Saturday after everyone has received their shirt at the end of the day. Teamed up with Young Dodge and Mad Dog Cycles to give away a free Trek bike. Ladies, this bike could be yours. To enter to win this free bike, come to either one of our packet pickup locations and you will receive two free entries. Make sure to stop by at our expo either Friday or Saturday night and you will receive additional raffle tickets just by visiting our vendor booths. There are no limits, no caps to earning raffle tickets, ladies, so what are you waiting for? The bike drawing will happen at 2 p.m. on Saturday. You don't have to be present to win, but come on, ladies, that's the fun of it. And please make sure to put your name and telephone number on each raffle ticket so we can call you if you've won. Start times. If you are doing the 100 miles, you are starting at 7 a.m. 80 miles, 7:20, 60 miles, 7:40, 40 miles, you're starting at 8 a.m. and 20 miles, you're starting at 8:20 a.m. If you have any questions regarding the ride, they can be answered on our website at www.goldilockseventsevents.com under 2019 events locations. If you need to change your distance, no harm. There's no fee in doing so. Please just let us know at packet pickup. Ladies, for course info, everyone will be receiving one of these nice little maps that you can carry with you that is highlighted for your route that you have chosen. For turn-by-turn instructions, please go to our Instagram highlight titled Ride with GPS. Ladies, we are going to be providing drop bags for Saturday. The weather is looking nice and cool in the morning. So as the day warms up, we will be providing these nice drop bags for each rest stop location that you can shed your warm weather gear. Make sure you label it with your name and I would put a contact number on there. Leave it at the rest stop and our Papa Bears will be taking these to and from the finish line for you. So please make sure you pick these up as you complete your ride at the finish line. Here at Goldilocks, we're going to have two photographers out on our course capturing your favorite ride. Please make sure you smile or strike a pose as you cruise on by. Your free pictures will be uploaded the weekend after our ride. Thank you, ladies, for continuing to support Goldilocks. If you have any more questions, please feel free to email us at info@goldilocksride.com. Our goal is to have a fun and safe year. We'll see you soon.